Yo, what's up, guys? I think we're live. Okay, we are live. Okay, so you know what we're gonna do again? We're gonna fishy. I need to find this dumb thing. This dumb piece of crap. Why has all my friends caught it already? Black starfish, it coast at night. Yes, I need to find a fishing rod, a holly. Nah. I forgot how freaking weird the gravity was, how I put it. How I set the gravity up. Wee. We gotta go to get the chapa, cause I don't know where fishing rods are at Holly. Holly Hedges. Holly. Hope you guys been doing great. Hope you guys watched the first live stream we did with Landon. Don't ask why Landon isn't here today. We gotta go find a freaking fishing rod. Are you kidding me? There we go. Now I need to find that upgrade bench somewhere. I forgot to multiply the freaking. Oh wow. Why is it so easy to farm wood? Where's brick at? Oh, I'm gonna just go to Holly real quick. I would have just said, I think it's here. Nope. A scar, brother. Wait. Oh, I was about to say, can we upgrade it again? That would be incredible if I could upgrade it again. But I know where the coastal areas are at now. Because I did some research. It's over here. Yeet! We made it. The drift hop flopper. Surface. No, I'ma just eat this real quick. are you kidding me? Give me a small fry. Come on, please. I mean, not small fry. I mean, freaking... Why is it so hard to find a freaking... Black Surfish, we found it. I found the Black Surfish. Found it. Now, we just need another... Wait, do I have the drift? Oh, I'm missing... Wait, what am I missing? I'm missing the Black Surfish in coastal areas at night. I don't know where to find it. Oh, how high am I jumping? Wait, real quick, I'm gonna check how to get the freaking thing, because it's been taking me two, like, hoses. Even on my own time, playing on my own time, I haven't found it. So, is this impossible to find? Wait. Oh, we're missing a white slurfish. Oh, it's near Coral Castle. I'm an idiot. It's like right next to Coral Castle. I am a retard. Let's go to Coral Castle. It's like right here in Coral Castle. Right there. Right here. Spider-Man. No. That a raven fish, a raven fishy. You don't know how freaking hard this is. I don't like purples, jellyfish, bolt, another fish, almost jellyfish, and then a normal flopper. Bold action. Are you kidding me? Another bold action. A jellyfish. A pistol. A bold action. A freaking spicy fish. I have depression. I thought that was a freaking black surfish. Jellyfish. And of course, something that I do not need. Yeet. Why is it so hard to find a fish? This is harder than freaking playing an arena. Another hot flopper, great. A pink shield fish. The gay shield fish. A bolt action. A charged shotgun. A freaking other shield fish. Ah! Oh, hello. I forgot his name. His name was Galactus. Hello there, Galactus. This is pissing me off a lot. This freaking live stream is just gonna be me fishing. It'll be the most boring thing ever. A thermal shield fish. And a pistol. Nice. Pistol. I don't need a hot flopper go Super Saiyan. Okay, can I just jump off the thing and just fly back? No! I tried. Why is there no freaking... God damn it. It's so annoying. Any fishing holes here? I'm just a fellow fisherman trying to catch this fish. Hey, what do I say over there? Do I see a black slurfish? No, I don't. That's breast SMG. I do be fishing though. I can't find a stupid surfish, but I do be fishing. Okay, black surfish consumed for a juicy health and shield. Found near coastal areas at night. I don't know where to find it, though. Where to get the black slurp fish? Where to get the black surfish, because I need it. next word, I know where to get it. Wait. Whoa. Okay, where the hell is my helicopter? Go, my bots. Be free. Look at him go. Excuse me, that's my helicopter. Excuse me. Excuse me, get away from my helicopter. So, black starfish is super hard to find. The guy really doesn't know where to find it, but he recommends there. That's the only information he gave us. Give me. Oh, well, I need to go after this, we gotta go slurpy swamps to catch freaking stupid-ass whitefish. I'm not racist, and blackfish is super important to me because it looks dope. Please be the first one. Oh, that's a flopper. That's a thermal fish. It's like kind of my best. I'm number one on my friend list because it's ravenfish. Ravenfishy, blue sky, spicy fish. I'm getting near. I'm getting close. Another chump hop, whatever it's called, pug, my man, with the chump chumps. That's stupid. There's two freaking. I got three hot flappers from that. And not even a single swordfish. Game, it's not that much. I just want a swordfish. That's a thermal. Oh, I'm dying. I'm so tired. Great, another hot flopper. Silver. Wait, real quick. Silver. Found in cold. Of course it doesn't tell me. Of course when I want. Oh. Found anywhere. Of course. Found anywhere. Of course. It doesn't tell me like coastal areas or anything. Yeah, it's found anywhere. Bolt. Really? Bolt. Like, that's one of my least problems right now. Why are bolts so common? Spicy fish. Purple fish. I just want a black fish. Of course, it's another freaking stupid ass silverfish. I got so excited. Did I say so excited? Nah, I'm so depressed. Look at all that loot. You just see this loot. Look at all this loot. It's so beautiful. I only caught one spicy fish. Renegade waiter. I want the Renegade Waiter, Renegade Waiter. What is this? What is this? Fucking shit. Dick wall. This game just loves taunting me. Fuck this game. This game go burn itself. Freaking cut its veins or something. A freaking ravenfish, a bolt. A bolt. Go hide it. Let's go say hi to Mr. Llama over here. This isn't a llama. This is a llama. Yeah, give me the freaking hot flop for sure. I'll take it. Give me mats and crap. I'm gonna go find the white fish, cause the other one's a dick hole. This game, like, they know I'm trying to freaking find the stupid slurfish. They know I'm trying to find a slurfish. It's like, they're like spinning normal slurfish and blue, yellow slurfish at me. They're just spinning bullshit at me. This is it. Come on, this is it. Please. It's a blue fishing hole. God damn it! It's another blue one. Fuck. 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 What's with the data with the slurp areas? That stupid ass fish. This one right here. Found. I need to find it. That close.
Near found coastal areas.
I found at night. It's night, isn't it? Game's dumb. This game's stupid. Yep, the jellyfish. Yep, You know what? Let me check where to get the stupid piece of crap fish. Okay, it's found near slurp areas, requires the pro fishing rod, and found at night. That stupid ass fish. Wait. Hello guys, okay, let me get this straight. I did a live stream trying to catch all fish in Fortnite, and the live stream crashed because my battery ran out of battery, but before it ran out of battery, I caught this baby right here, look at it, it's beautiful. It took me 30 minutes to catch this white swordfish. White surfish. Okay, now I just need to catch two fish. Well, technically one. And I'll complete my fishy decks. And it's the black surfish. You guys know how much I hate the black surfish. I hate him so much. He's the fish I hate very much. Oh no. The Midas fish isn't the number one fish. Oh no, it's gonna take sweat and blood to get this fish. Midas fish isn't the number one fish. This thing right here is the mythical goldfish. The goldfish. Mythical goldfish. The mythical fish. Mythic fish. One of the most hardest fish to catch in Fortnite. So I guess we're in a bit of a pickle. Because we're not gonna be able to get it, because it's gonna be like impossible to get. It's gonna be impossible. Impossible. Oh yeah, if you don't, because you guys didn't watch the live stream, I was fishing over here in the other live stream, and everything, like, went terribly. I couldn't find the black slurfish, so, look, I fished all of this. I fished all of this. Everything here. Okay, we're gonna go back to lobby because we have to go back to lobby because I already fished every single fishing hole there. Match options, holy head dude, blue. Let's go. Launch. Let me fix the camera real quick. There we go. Flopper. Yay. Oh, look at that. I need a surfish, but it needs to be black. Oh, burst. Black surfish! We got it! We got the black surfish! I'm so happy! Look at my fishy decks now. Black surfish, boom. All of that. We just need to get that. We just need that. Okay. We're 7 minutes in. If we're not able to catch the mythic goldfish. Okay. Guys. You can leave now. You can leave now. Or you can stay for the next 27 minutes of me trying to find the mythic goldfish. Oh yeah, you're coming with me, little buddy. Another black... Wow. Immediately when I freaking get one, there's now they're common. I see another one. Okay, really quick. Where to find the mythic goldfish. We need to find the mythic goldfish. Another black surface, that's so funny. Come on. We need to find it. We need to find the mythic goldfish. Gotta go find the mythic goldfish. A blue surface. Ah! We only have 30 minutes. Well, bold action. I'm charge shocking. We gotta go. We gotta go to the middle. Wait, what the? I was about to say my first best, my new best. We gotta go authorities. We gotta go. We gotta find the Midas Flopper or the mythical fish. Ooh. Llama. Llama, give me llama. Llama, give me llama. You guys are cranking. There's another llama over there. I need this. Max mats. Oh. Two llama next to each other. We gotta go get a pro fishing rod. Oh, I don't know. Llama. I mean, a flopper. Spider-Man. Let's go get this. Okay. 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 Give me that. Give me that. Oh, look at me go, I'm so fast. Whoa! Oh, ball sack. The Midas flopper's rare, even more rare than the freaking mythic goldfish. I'm scared. I'm scared. Thank you. I'm gonna leave match. But you'll see why. You'll see why. You will see why I went back to lobby. Go. We're gonna get this Midas Flopper today. Oh, whoa. We only have 10 minutes. Okay. We have three fish that could be a number one slot. We got the Vendetta Flopper. It's a flopper in the files. Oh crap, I forgot. I don't have a freaking rod. It can be the Vendetta Flopper, the Midas Flopper, or the Mythic Goldfish. It better be the Midas Flopper, because I have the Midas skin on, or I just put on Midas for no reason. Everything that Midas touches, it turns into gold. The Flopper's gonna turn to gold, right? Right? I'm so dumb, but it's for science. Science. Oh no, science. This is for science. No! It's a purple charge. That's disgusting. Come on. Okay. Everyone start praying for me trying to get the freaking Midas Flopper. Nope. I am scared. Because if we find this, no one has found this fish before. No one has found this Midas Fall bird ever. And if I find it, I'll be one of the greatest fishermen of all time. Look at me go. Okay, I think it's gonna be impossible to find this Midas flopper. For a second, I thought I got the Midas flopper. I think I know what's up. We need to have floppers in our inventory. We have to get floppers in our inventory to make the flopper, the god floppers, to come to me. Any more floppers I can take? Eat. Oh, yeet. Look at the little flop. Look at the spicy fish. Look at them. Eat that. Let's go. Time to start fishing again. Okay. Hope you've been enjoying this, your time here. Oh wait, I only have 2 minutes, no! Oh no. Come on, Midas Flopper. Show yourself. That's an orange flopper now. Where's the Midas Flopper at? Another hot one. hot flopper. Another flopper. I am a fishing god. Another flop flop. More shield fish. Come on. Oh no, we only have 20 seconds. No. Come on, please. Oh no. This is what we ended up with.
Yeah, I'm just gonna win.
We ended up with this. Look at them fish. Take a little screenshot for real quick. Goodbye, fishy army. Okay. We did really good. We completed the fishy decks. The Hulk Smashers are in the item shop. That's cool. That's a lot of money. Yeah. Look at Midas. Hey. Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. And yeah. I'm probably never gonna make another fishing video ever again. So, goodbye.
Yoink!